You are now entering a safe area.
Howdy folks, and welcome back to this Let's Play of The Division, which we're currently playing with our main character here. Let's see what we actually got in our inventory. Have we got any space left in there? We are pretty much full, so let's actually start marking up some of this stuff as our proper garbage. Firstly, of course, this one. We can maybe dismantle this one. Good, so we got some weapon parts. But in terms of actually our weapon, it looks like we might be better off by moving that around. So let's actually have a look at the mods that we have got on here. Let's remove these. Okay. So let's go on to this one here. Okay, what else can we put in there? It looks like that's the only thing we can put on there, the silencer. In the meantime, we're going to basically mark all of these as junk, so with the V. The V as well. I'm going to go through the other weapons that we got in our inventory here as well. And mark all of those as Vs as well. Yes, okay. Interesting. Is that better? Burst fire MP5. Let's keep that for the moment. That one as well, we're going to sell off. So there's a fair number of weapons that we can actually sell off from here. In terms of armor, ooh, that vest is a big improvement. Yeah, we're going to sell that one off as well. These are relatively similar, or worse off. Armor here. There is better armor that we got, so, or at least the holster, I should really say. I'm going to mark all the others as basically superfluous. And again, the same with the packs here. Alright, let's go and speak to our vendor here.
Best deals this side of the Dark Zone.
Alright, let's say that we want to basically sell our junk. It's a nice uplift all of a sudden. Another 7,000 credits here. Alright, there we go.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Alright, let's see what we can actually do outside. Have we got any missions at our disposal at the moment? So over here at the moment, there are a few missions nearby, not too many. We've completed that one already.
You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch.
Might be beneficial for us to go for that one.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast
Canarsie. What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job
right. Take up that item that we actually got from her. And let's move on to the next spot. Graphics look a little bit better, don't they? Should notice the effect, of course, me having my new graphics card and a new processor to support me here. Hopefully I don't get any encounters here.
Echo nearby.
Yeah, I don't really have any interest in the echo at the moment. I'm more interested in actually getting my hands onto that next mission here. Alright, matchmaking for normal. Let's carry on with the matchmaking. Alright, let's maybe just go in there and see how our matchmaking
actually works out. The cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire pearl going up.
The thing is,
They got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
I got him. You only have those melee guys getting right in front of you. Let's have a look what else we got here.
Right.
Well, next thing, of course, is to make sure that they don't come back. What's the next target from here? Okay, let's get up
there. A new agent is joining your team.
Cool. We get some reinforcements coming in. An extra agent. I can restock here. We're being joined by a DMX-77.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
I was hoping to get some matchmaking done here, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen now. Anything down here that I can actually use?
Easy there. What do you think of the bird? Dispatch look okay?
They're not bad.
Would have almost come down on our heads. Get over it. Just go in upstairs and tell the boys they can start rebuilding their tanks. Alright, that's a nice collateral damage, I see. Just in time, I think. Not quite sure if I made it in time, but at least most of that damage was contained, it looks like. Cool. Took him out as well. Barely escaped. Cool. What else have we got here? It's a lockpick. Good. I guess lockpicks are always welcome. Welcome, Peter. Indeed, to my little soiree. Alright, let's have a look. So beyond where I am at the moment. Not quite sure. Something leading up here. Good. Can restock here. Perfect timing. Kickstart this little generator.
Heads up, people, we got company. Drop what you're doing and kill those sons of bitches. Am I able to make it? I'm not sure. No, I've gone down. Now, where's Peter? Peter, where are you? Over there. I don't want to give up. I've gone down. I could, of course, get a revive from my groupmate. Let's go over to the other guy. Oh, he's down as well. That doesn't help. All right, waiting for someone else to revive you when they're down as well. Not a good idea. All right, let's try this again. Down. Keep them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Where are they? Can I get back up to Peter? I hope so. Peter still looks to be alive. time you get to Peter. Let me make sure that Peter understands that I need some help first. Thank you, Peter.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Pick up the generator. Interesting. Oh, I turn it on.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Cool. Well, let's start that detonation sequence. Defend the detonator.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we got to hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Well. Cool. So at this instance it's really defending them from the gauntlet they're trying to go through. Well, make sure that they can't get around the gauntlet. That guy. I think we secured the area.
Just so you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
More napalm tanks? Cool. There should really be some kind of crate or something over here. I would imagine so, at least. Maybe not. Let's get in here. Restoring foam. Setting compound. Gasoline bag. There's more of it coming, it looks like. Right, heading up here. following after Peter. Peter's gone down here already, it looks like. Let's take care of these guys here. More of them? Right over there. Cool, come on. More gear. Appearance gear. Cool. That's two more to go. Two more to go. That's five of them.
Okay, people. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fall back. We're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there.
The watchtower. You hear me? What's the watchtower?
That's where we're gonna make our stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never met with us.
Peter's gone ahead. It looks like. Of these guys one at a time. Having a bit of a overwatch position here. Seems to actually serve them quite well. Not quite sure that was the intent, but it's not the original intent, maybe. Cool.
I'm getting you fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it.
It's now a nice
thing. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out.
So we got two group mates
now. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you.
Gear
you
up.
Come along and try to fuck it all up.
Always refuel.
Because you're
whenever
not
you get a chance.
To do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your.
So when you take another
bit
out, it looks like.
Another agent has joined your team.
Cool. Another agent. Which one is it? Sermon Pawn. Look at all those explosives over here. Wow. This will be the explosive engagement I would expect. Even more explosives over here. Wow. Looks like they're ready to blow the joint.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Where are they?
Oh,
repair that little bunch. Come on, show your face. Let me blow it up. Almost, there we go. Take care of that one guy. Those explosives, that'd be great. Computer. Top of that. Come on, guys. Come on, let's take him down. Cool. Took care of that guy. There's still one down here. Is that the last one? Close to it anyways. Let's restock here if I can. To restock whilst in battle, it looks like. Actually beaten his guards. Alright. I love the language in here.
Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Bad blah 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 time. Yep. Sometimes language in these videos is, yeah, not for the very hard. I should say. Right, let's heal myself up.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I'm not sure that the other guy upstairs has gone down. Hopefully he's able to make it down. I'm not sure if he will be able to or not. He will if he could, but if he can't, then yeah. Guys. admittedly. What can I do from up here? Is there anything I can do from up here? No, it doesn't look like it, unfortunately. Kind of trying to hope to be able to take on an overall force position. Downstairs and get out of the building as quickly as we can.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Come on, buddy, are you taking care of it? Where are you? Here somewhere? Sure. I definitely suspect we have to get out of the building as quickly as we can. Yeah, he's back up. Do I have to go back up there myself? Not sure it's safe for that. Like, I'm on fire.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Let's have a look. What can I see up here? I'm still further upstairs from here, aren't I? Kind of in need of getting up further from here. Get further. Cool. Come on. Last guy's upstairs still. Some fire. All right, let's eat something. Doesn't it?
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Come on. Let's get into the elevators. Come on, guys. Almost there. We're almost home free. It's a bit of a tough one, but I guess we're getting there. Almost there. Yeah. Wow. It took me a bit longer than I thought it would take me, but yes.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission,
the cleaners
are going to be a lot easier to deal with.
Credits, bit of experience, and of course, a cleaner video. Lives,
whether they know it or not. Good work.
Cool. And I'm down. Oop, there's a few more enemies nearby.
Agent, thank God you got that barrel kit. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick.
Cool, cool, cool. So a new video has been picked up. Great bit of work. Anyways, good point for us to call it a day anyways. So hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed us basically taking down this particular encounter. But I'd see you in the next one. Have a good day. Bye-bye.